If you are a beginner to kettlebell training, focus on building a foundation of strength, endurance, and mastery of the simplest of movements that you see in this list. Then after you've developed this proficiency, you can graduate to the more crazy, dynamic, and athletic-based movements that require more overall strength and coordination to properly execute. Focus on progressions and learn to crawl before you walk, and learn to walk before you run.